One of the scariest things about Piahi isn't actually riding it to me. It's watching my friends ride it. You're on the shoulder driving the ski. Look at them going, come on, faster, a little, come on. You know, and you're like, you're worried for them because if they eat it, not only are they going to go through a heavy experience, but now I got to go in front of the next wave and try and get them out of it.